Hello. Welcome to this video tutorial on how to install and use Stable Diffusion, a powerful and open-source tool for creating realistic and detailed images from text descriptions. In this video, I will show you how to set up Stable Diffusion on your Windows 10 computer, and how to generate some amazing images with it. To install Stable Diffusion, here are the steps. Step 1. Check your computer. Step 2. Install Python and Git. Step 3. Download and run Stable Diffusion. I will show you step by step. Step 1. Check your computer. Before we start, we need to make sure that our Windows computer hardware meets the minimum requirements for Stable Diffusion. To do that, we need to know what kind of graphic card you have in your computer. You can check this by Task Manager, and you can see, in my computer, the graphic card is GTX 1650, with 4 GB of VRAM. According to the official website, Stable Diffusion requires a GPU with at least 8 GB of VRAM and CUBA support, but I have tested it. GTX 1650 can also run Stable Diffusion, and if you have an AMD GPU, you need to install ROCm, which is similar technology like CUBA in NVIDIA GPU. And, you need to make sure that your computer has more than 10 GB of storage space, in order to install Stable Diffusion. Step 2. Install Python and Git. The first step to getting Stable Diffusion up and running is to install Python on your PC. Python is a programming language that Stable Diffusion uses to run its code. Before installing Python, you have to find out the system type of your computer by looking at the system information. My computer has a 64-bit Windows system, as you can observe. Next, visit the official website and download Python for Windows. According to the official recommendation, you should install Python version 3.10.6. Because my system is a 64-bit version, I should install a 64-bit Python. Download and run the installer and follow the instructions on the screen. Make sure you check the box that says, Add Python to Path, so that you can access Python from the command prompt later. Enter command prompt, type Python, and if the screen shows a command like this, it means Python has been installed successfully. And then install Git. Git is a piece of software used to manage repositories on your PC, and is widely used for software development. To install Git, go to the official website and download the latest version for Windows. Run the installer and follow the instructions on the screen. After installation, you can check Git from the command prompt later. Step 3. Download and run stable diffusion. Now we can download and run stable diffusion. Download stable diffusion from GitHub. And then, extract all the files to a folder of your choice. Next, locate the webui.bat file and execute this program. This program started to download the files and install stable diffusion. This will take some time. My Windows took half an hour to download. If you can see this command, running on local URL, http://127.0.0.1:7860. It means already finished the download. Copy the link to the address bar and you can open it. Now you can use stable diffusion.